我比我们的呀，比我们红梅。
It was 29 minutes, and he wasn't. I'm telling you, that's actually he was hosting it.
I thought, like, I thought it was, is it all kicking off from 8 o'clock? But apparently I was missing.
Yeah, I thought it was 8 o'clock, and...
It was starting at...
No, no, it was 8 o'clock.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. I love those. I'd rather have this system than... But you can tell I'm used to it because I've played this game so much, I just don't think about it.
No, no, exactly. It's one of those things you should do. You look at that. You were friendly, aren't you?
Yeah.
That is not good.
Where are you, Dick?
Oh. I don't know where I am. Do you know where I am?
I'm staying inside.
Yeah, well, you're the enemy.
You're being switched.
Oh,
that's it. Maybe.
Well, that granola you're in is, there's that rat.
Oh, that's rock guy. Yeah, he's a toady. And I thought, bastard. That's cute.
I know.
I made my personal vendetta to kill him, and I told him, team killed him, and then I team killed his tank. And he quit after that. After all this time, I just realised that the mic switch turned off on my turtle beaches. You could hear me. Oh.
No, you didn't get healthy, guy. Finally. I'm just hoping to figure out how much I'm going to do.
do it.
Oh yeah,
but
the flying comes straight back to me.
Yeah.
The flying comes straight back to me. It's ground contact and in fact all the stuff reverted because I've played this week.
Yeah.
I've lost nothing, I'm still shit. Don't like it.
Yeah. Ooh, you lucky boy. This is like that rocker, if he's using new stuff. He's about to fuck.
Well, that's a massive in the air.
Started organising things in we're at the stage where we are now. And even then,
that's not brilliant. It's on the year. We actually did some organising. So, So what we did though, it was like, we just said, okay, I can pretty much play every day, he can pretty much play every day, Walt can probably play for the children's life, let's just work out where Camo can play, and then take it from there. And we eventually got organised. It's like, there's probably eight of us. I remember back in the war thing, we could do this literally on the spot. We said, okay, is anybody playing that? Okay, you, and that was it.
Every Tuesday and Thursday, and then we go out the practice day. How do you not think I'm tired of you?
I mean,
off the planet.
I remember going to be air killed in a pain in the behind for my medal.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Crashing the chat button doesn't just, putting it in the fire it as well. Okay. I'll,
ask,
slow you start for a minute.
A 1,000 kills and then get like 20 or 30 kills in a round just to hit the metal and it was like, really?
Yeah, I mean, oh, this is one of the hardest games to, actually reach, wasn't it? And, reaching general was a, crazy. It was an achievement, wasn't it?
Oh yeah. Yeah, game is here, the game is something. Yeah, it was just basically... It was really cool, got anywhere close. Yesterday it was all the places for my life, but I should never do that again with any game. Oh, this is actually fun. Because literally, I was when I had my first year in uni, and then I'd play this summer, because there was nothing to do, there was no work to do at all. And I woke up, Steph was on, played till lunchtime, had lunch, played boards for dinner, came back when Muddy and all that came on, until back in, and did that. I did that for about 2 weeks. I have nothing to do, and I did that for about 3 weeks, you know, doing it for once, but then it was just, wake up, walk, still go to sleep, walk, because I wasn't working either, you know, because I was just going into it, and like, this was on it. It was fun. Will I do it again? Will I do it for backup, please? I did it for backup, please. I didn't see that. It's like all we do with backup, please. Backup, we just cry all day. Imagine that. And he thought, for like 2 or 3 weeks on the truck. It's like,
Yeah. There's a limit.
I tell you a story, dude. Once I played pretty much all day with Seth, it was like, we just separated for lunch and I'll be back around 1 o'clock and all that. And I went to bed about 1 o'clock at 1 a.m. in the morning and I woke up about 8. And I went on it, Seth was still playing, he never went to bed.
Whoa,
this is the same server. I was like, yeah, have you been to bed? No. You've been on all night? Yeah. And you can tell he was struggling to comprehend. There were 6 like, you've been on all night. Have you really still played for like 12 or 13? And then still played it for like 12 o'clock. And then he just went to bed and I was in the dream for like 2 seconds. And like, you lie!
I'm not surprised.
That was very, he's just a fantastic story. Morning zone games were fantastic because there was no, everybody's at school. The only people that were playing were, people that were off and all.